Lathan nearly 2 minutes gone. Comes around a Bryson Williams pick down the middle. They give it go to Bryson Williams. He banks it up and he scores. Beautiful.
Bryson Williams.
Left side to Williams. Williams left to the lane. ODG. ODG to the dribble. Comes toward the lane. Nice pass to Bryson. And he stuffs it with two hands.
Williams
right baseline.
Two.
7 minutes gone. Effie the assist. Miners trail by one. 11 to 10. Here's a steal by Hawkins on a breakaway. And he lays it in.
Nigel.
Right side. It comes out front now. Rice has it. Rice pivots. Rice bounces underneath the Buchanan. Shot blocked out of bounds by a recovering Nigel Hawkins. By five. Terrell Brown with it now to Queen. Queen drives into the lane. Nice pass under to Yvonne. Reverse layup is good. What a pass by Queen. Going to have to play till halftime. Lathan around a double pick out front. Comes left side into the lane for the leaner. And it bounces around the front of the rim. Misses the glass and falls in.
He's raw. He's a rookie. But 3-4 years from now, look out.
All right, the Aggies inbound. It comes into Queen. He comes underneath and he dunks it with two hands, cutting in for the right baseline, and he is fouled. Left side, Bobbitt through the key. Bobbitt with two, with one. A three-pointer by Brown is blocked by Lathan. The third
shot clock violation.
Fresco State as Evie Odigi takes off the warm-up top. Now to Terrell Brown. Nearly stolen it is by Boom. Three on two. Numbers. Boom right side. Lathan flies to the hole. Missed the layup. It's slammed home in the bottom by
Williams. For number 11, Bryson Williams.
Fourth with 16 minutes and eternity to go.
ODG a one-bounce dribble. Now to Edwards. Edwards comes left side. Crosses over. Comes right side of the lane. All the way to the rack. Off the window.
Terrell Edwards.
Around a pick by ODG. Lathan right side, whips it left wing to Edwards, drives into the lane, all the way to the rack, scoops it off the window, crosses the lane,
two.
Left to right, and he scores. On the wing now to Queen. Queen comes to the dribble. Queen against Lathan, around a pick by Yvonne. Now he pulls up, fires, and he knocks down another three. Queen comes toward the baseline to McCants. McCants attacks the window, throws it right baseline. Rice's jumper with two on the shot clock, and down it goes. All right, here's Terrell Brown with it. Terrell Brown now to Queen. Queen to McCants, flying in left side, is fouled by Verhoeven, and he scores. Corner, Boom. Out top to Edwards. Shot clock at seven. Edwards into the lane. Nice pass to Bryson. Left baseline. Spins. Hooks one up and he scores. Bryson Williams now to Lathan.
Oh, how tough
minute
is
and a half left. Here's Edwards with it. Edwards stops in the lane. Bounces under to Bryson. He stuffs it with two hands. 65 to 50. Comes into Terrell Brown. He comes to midcourt. Right side three. Jabari Rice. The Miners win.